The state already has a campaign looking for health care volunteers, but the state is now looking for other volunteers who can help out at food banks, making grocery deliveries for the elderly and homeless shelters. The governor seeking people of all skill sets to help with the outbreak, stressing volunteers can be everyday people.
Yeah, we do need more volunteers. We particularly now need also non-medical volunteers. You know, I need folks, at Food Share and Food Bank. A lot of the folks who used to volunteer there, maybe a little older, they're staying at home for very good reason. We're trying to get young people to fill in there.
Lamont wants his message heard loud and clear. The more people, the better. His urgency was put into a public service announcement.
And we need you more than ever. Students, other retired healthcare workers, go to CTResponds, ct.gov. We need you now.
This website so far has gotten thousands of people to sign up. These are the requirements that must be met to be eligible. You must be 18 and older, but if you are at risk or compromised, you should not volunteer and stay home. You do not need to be a healthcare worker. The state is looking for help at food banks and shelters, to name a few. But for those who do have a healthcare background, hospitals are in high demand of critical care nurses and respiratory therapists. Volunteers will be matched with the location of where they will be most needed and feel the most comfortable. But aside from those who are signing up on the website, some are doing good deeds on their own time. Dr. Reza Mansour with the Muslim Coalition of Connecticut says members of his mosque will be doing things a bit different this year. Aside from handing out boxes of food to the homeless on Saturday, he will be handing out hygiene kits. Dr. Mansour says the homeless can be the most ignored and vulnerable population to COVID-19 since they do not have homes.
It's very difficult for the homeless to self-isolate. They have to, number one, have masks, because it's transmitted by aerosols or droplets, so people are sneezing. They're more likely to be exposed to the elements, the cold weather.
If you are interested in becoming a volunteer, we have a link for you to sign up on Fox61.com or on our free Fox 61 app. Reporting in Hartford, Carmen Chow, Fox 61 News.